Okay, hi, hi Givers, this is Dennis from GiveAsia. I'm here with me today, Charles. Charles actually started a fundraising campaign to raise funds to save his wife, which is currently in the hospital. Charles' wife is known as Marie, and she has this very nasty viral infection. But you know, let's actually hear Charles. Let him help us to share. Let him share his story with us, and see how we can help. Hi, Charles. How are you?
Hi, I'm good. Thank you.
Yeah. You mind sharing with us what happened to Marie?
Marie got hit by a bad, what seemed like a flu. It turned out to be a nasty superbug infection in her lungs.
Okay.
And the doctors eventually found there were two different. Resistant bugs in her lungs,
okay.
Causing infection, and she was finding it very, very difficult to breathe.
Okay.
It got worse, and she ended up here in hospital about 4 weeks ago.
Mm.
And since then, she's done very poorly. It turns out she got a third infection, which is from a fungus in her
okay.
lungs. So the doctors are working very hard to treat her, but
right.
it means she's been a lengthy stay in ICU. The longer we stay in hospital, the higher the hospital bill gets, of course.
Understand. So, Charles, you're on the employment pass in Singapore, right?
Yeah, yes.
Okay, which is to say that, you know, if you're on employment pass, that means your medical, you have no subsidies, and you don't have any MediSave or MediFunds that it depends on. So everything is actually by cash, if
yes.
I'm not mistaken.
Yeah.
And you know, how much are you expecting the medical bills, Marie's medical bills, to be?
Well, I had hoped it would stop at 100,000, but it's gone over 200,000 already.
Oh wow!
And
okay.
There's no end in sight.
Right. And to date, she's still in the ICU, right?
She's still in ICU, and every day in ICU is about 15,000 to 20,000 extra.
Wow. Okay. That is very hard on you. Yeah. Okay. Okay, Givers, you have heard what Charles has shared. So please, you know, you see the link below. Please help Charles so that Marie can get out of, help Marie with her hospital bills. And if you can, and I know you will, please help to share this campaign of Charles, as well as, you know, click on the link. No amount is actually too small to help. Thank you very much.
Thank you
I wish
so
you
much.
All the best, Charles.
Thank
wish you all the best.
Appreciate your help.
Okay, thank you. Bye for now.